Texas today. The all clear was given within the hour after a mass shooting earlier this afternoon.
Four people are dead, including the gunman, with 16 people injured, all of them service members. NBC News is reporting the gunman's name is Ivan Lopez.
Fort Hood officials say Lopez was a soldier and he was being treated for mental health issues and was under diagnosis for PTSD. They say he shot and killed himself after today's shooting.
Dave Stewart shows us how the moments after the shooting unfolded.
The alarm started sounding and the gates went up, stopping traffic in its place.
Authorities scramble after another shooting in a military base. It happened at Fort Hood in Texas. Officials say a gunman is dead and there are multiple injuries. One man describes what he saw just moments after shots rang out.
And they are actually escorting a group of soldiers out of a building now at gunpoint. Everyone is coming out with their hands in the air, required to drop down to their knees. Mass soldiers, men, women, and children.
The base was locked down just after the shooting. Soldiers and their families were told to stay inside and stay away from windows.
Doors and windows. Shut off heating.
President Obama spoke about the shooting from Chicago and said we will get to the bottom of what happened.
Many of the people there have been through multiple tours in Iraq and Afghanistan. They serve with valor and they serve with distinction. And when they're at their home base, they need to feel safe.
This latest incident is an eerie reminder for many at the base. In 2009, Army psychiatrist Nadal Hassan went on a shooting rampage at Fort Hood, killing 13 people and injuring dozens. I'm Dave Stewart reporting.